How to fix your account has not been charged in Roblox. First of all, you have to open Roblox on your browser. For that, open any preferred browser and on the widget bar type in roblox.com. Press enter on your keyboard once you have typed in. This will open the official site of Roblox. We are here in order to check whether the issue has been fixed or not. If the issue has been fixed, then you are lucky enough, but if your issue has not been fixed, then you have to open robloxstatus.com. So let's open a new tab and search for robloxstatus.com. You have to click on the second link of Roblox status and wait for a while until it gets loaded. Once it is loaded, in this site, you have to confirm the operational status of all Roblox system. As you can see, all the Roblox system are currently operational. If the status got refreshed in a few seconds, it means that the Roblox server is definitely running smoothly. But if you are experiencing what is referred to as a service disruption, then you are best course of action is to wait until the system returns to operational status. Once the system is operational, get back to Roblox and check if the issue has been solved or not. If you are facing the same problem still, then stop playing Roblox for a few days or start your computer by following this step. Then your problem will be fixed. So in this way, you can easily fix your account has not been charged in Roblox. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share and comment on this video. If you are new to our channel, then subscribe, press the notification bell so that you won't miss any updates from our channel.